Yung chilling effect, napaka lakas niyan, no? Lalo na under the Duterte administration at nagpapatuloy kahit sa bagong administrasyong ito. But of course, we want to go beyond it. Natural naman noon, makaranas tayo ng takot, mag-alala tayo para sa ating safety. Pero, of course, we don't have to give them the satisfaction, the red taggers. Mm-hmm. No? We don't want the red taggers to have the satisfaction of seeing us backing down. Mm-hmm. Diba? Another way of saying it sa amin, no, sa bulatlat, after nung red tagging at saka website blocking, ang iniisip namin talaga for us to be able to continue doing what we do. Ibig sabihin nito, somehow siguro effective tayo. At siguro ginagawa nila to kasi tama naman yung ginagawa natin.
Yeah, okay.
Otherwise, why would they bother?